Tim Eyman's Initiative 976 is terrible for transit in Seattle.
Initiative 976 eliminates nearly 200,000 hours of Metro bus service every year, dramatically reducing schedules or eliminating routes altogether, and cuts $40 million from the Access Paratransit Program and Metro Vanpools. If we're going to cut carbon emissions and ensure mobility for people who need it most, Seattle needs more transit, not less.
Please vote no on Tim Eyman's Initiative 976.